Hey guys, Tidy Beats here, and I'm actually trying to make a door, so I'll be right back once I've done it. It's my friend. I'll explain in a bit. Sorry, I've just spent 45 minutes recording this, and I'm like, nope, I'm scrapping it. Fuck it. I'm an idiot. Whole time I was trying to do it, I was placing them wrong. Actually, wait. I want to do it all on my own, so I can say I've done it without following the tutorial, but this round I'm going to have to look at a fucking tutorial on how to fucking do redstone. It's really... That's bad, because I used to be so good at redstone. I thought that just so I can get back down if necessary. Is that cobble? It's cobble, the long cobble. I need stone. That's better. What I could do here. Because what I need to do exact. Might kill me, but yellow. Bitch needs to get with the times. I think I keep forgetting I'm not that good anymore at redstone. Right back, guys. Hey guys, I'm back, and I've finally done it after like an hour. See, guys? It works! I could do it now, just putting some brick across here. Hide at the back. Let's just go to the shop, guys, because I need to get some more brick. Let's just cover it. I'm not sure I got any of that. Because I can tell you now, it's going to bug him that this is here. Unless I do it like this. The hell I'm holding chair? The fuck? I really could do with hiding that shit this year. I could really do with hiding that stuff that's underneath. Not gonna lie. I could use a load of black wool for most of that, to be honest, though. Let's see if the shop has black wool. I want to buy wool. Is there a way to buy wool? Definitely doing loads of black dye. I just need some white wool. Let's see what's on the auction house. You know what I'm gonna do? Coin flip. YOLO. Who's on it, shall we? So I've just got some new fuel. Some of the Roman outlet one, I forgot what it's called, balls. Come on, I want to do a coin flip someone. Yes, merch. You know what, guys? We deserve this. I'm not selling it. Let's see what we get. Come on, spawner. No spawner. I got a quartz silver seed, alright. An arcane note the whole time. Are you kidding me? Bollocks. This whole time, the whole of yesterday. I don't know if that was 6. Ah, shit, way too high. Hell no, dude. That was not meant to go that high. Yes, boys. What's my next challenge anyway, guys? Use a custom crafting recipe to unlock book. Can I just do this? Wait, what's my challenge? Use a custom crafting recipe to unlock book. No. One sec, guys. Hey, guys. Yeah, I think all I gotta do is get a green book. And I should be able to do, what is it? Okay, guys, I'll be right back. I just need to go to the toilet. Hey, guys, I'm back. I'm just gonna minimize that. Actually, no, I'm gonna put that across there, that there. Let's check Discord quick. No, mics. Hollow's not online. Shit, I forgot I got my mic on my head. Right. Let me now look at Warzone Miner. In the dwarf dungeon, so what do I have to do for that? So if I do Leave all my shit here, quick. Alright, that's all filled. Alright, what do I need to do? Warzone. Alright, which way do I need to go? East, I need to go this way. Let's hope for you guys I don't die soon before I get there. Let's see, is there anything up here, I wonder? Can I even get up here? Oh yeah, I can. Kinda, I think I could have wanted to. Fudge nuggets. Please don't put me back at the spawn. Where am I entering now? Door dungeon. Wait, what do I need to mine? Mine $100. Wait, so there must be a mine or something that I can mine, yeah? No fucking yards around here, bitch. Oh wait, I can actually go into the mine. I think I have some rare angel dust. I don't know what this is, but it seems rare. It seems rare, so whatever. I don't know if it's rare or not, but I've never seen it before, so it's rare to me. I need to get some food. I'm an idiot. Actually, no, I'm not going to use the apples, so I'd rather have some steak with me. Really? The bastard. Does he wanna go like that? If he wants to do that shit, I will go down that road, bitch. Wait, what's actually my... Bitch, how dumb does he think I am to go out there with my best shit on? How do I, can I buy a builder's kit, I wonder? Skybound ranks. Ranks. What do you get in this rank? How do you get a builder's kit, guys? Ah, it's there. Okay. Okay, that's interesting. It's the most expensive one. Warrior. DM Warrior. I might eventually do that shit. Alright, fuck that. Warzone! Thank you. This boys, let's get on with it. We can do this. Sorry that I've been quiet more this episode, guys. I've been up for a while now. I got woken up this morning, so I'm just like, today. That's why I drink my juice as well, so. You might get a bit of like pixelation, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna lie, guys, this is the best and quickest way to level up crafting. All that me and my mates have, anyway. What we do is once we've got a full inventory for them. Hopefully we'll level up in a second, farming. I love this area, I don't know why. Shouldn't be long there, guys. I always do at least one level of farming each time. You know, it's almost full stacking around, I think. What I do now, guys, is I go to my island, but I don't think we're doing this time, guys. There we go. There we go. Then I can go sell all. And then, guys, I can go to spawn. What I want, guys, is to just level up crafting as fast as I can so we can get that iron sword at least. It's Sorry about the bit of lag, guys. Our PC is just not liking it. Yeah, that's all I'm trying to do, guys, is basically just level up our crafting. So I want at least the 19 sword updated, like, Jesus fucking Christ. Like, I would evidently get iron sword. I'm literally just wondering, like, when the fuck am I gonna level up? There we go. Took fucking long enough. That's a full inventory and a half. Hopefully I don't hit my limit anytime soon. Almost full. Oh, I still got coin flip on. trip. Hopefully, this video comes out alright. A lot of week to go, a lot of week to go. What I might do is now we'll get some potatoes. Actually, let's just do another coin flip. I knew I was gonna lose that. Volcanoes! Potatoes give you anything? No. I'm gonna end this video in a minute, guys, once I leveled up. And then I'm gonna start my next video and get it smart logo. I'll have Call of Duty videos out tomorrow, maybe. Or if you guys want me to live stream some Call of Duty, let me know. I'm very surprised though, guys, I haven't hit the daily limit yet. Look how fast this shit grows. Hopefully, once we hit my daily limit, or so once I filled this up, I'll end it. Even if it does have seeds, I don't care. Because I'll be carrying on this in the next episode starting. I'm getting rid of that. And then I'm doing that. Awesome, farming 35. We got this, we got this. I could do a deal, Gatto. I really could do with another Gatto. Slowly getting there. I'll tell you what, I'm just gonna go back to the island. Because I'm gonna end this video in a minute, guys. Okay, I didn't level up then, but still, you never know what's gonna happen next episode, guys. Do ya? We never know. Anyway, I'm gonna end this video here, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.